Hello and welcome to this ArKaos GrandVJ tutorial. This video is about timecode tracking in GrandVJ. In our setup we have GrandVJ running on a laptop. And as timecode source we have a Pioneer DJ deck connected to the software ShowKontrol. Your timecode source can be different. A timecode generator or a simple timecode track played from an audio player. Timecode tracking is used to perfectly sync the playback from a video to a timecode input. For each frame of timecode that input GrandVJ, one frame of video will be processed to the output. Make sure that the frame rates of your timecode source match the frame rate of your video. Here both our timecode and video content runs at 25 FPS. First, we need to connect the timecode player to GrandVJ. For this, we use an audio cable that will feed our GrandVJ via the mic input. Now enable the audio input in GrandVJ. Open Preference, Audio. Select your audio card driver. Select now your audio input device, here Core Audio. The software might need to restart to apply the changes. Start your timecode. You can see in the timecode reader the timecode is well decoded in GrandVJ. Set up now your clip to timecode tracking. Select your clip with a right click. Set the playback to TC. If needed, enter an offset value. By default, the clip will be set to 0 of offset value. Left-clicking the clip, you exit the edit mode and send it to the selected layer. Now the first frame from the clip is displayed. The playback will start only when timecode is received. See, if you pause the timecode, the clip will pause as well.
In the dark. I see your smile.
Use this feature to perfectly synchronize the DJ set to your visuals. You are now ready to bring your live performance to the next level. Thank you for watching. For more information, visit www.arkaos.net.